gentlemen, I'm the Bourne Assassin, and tonight we're playing a little Duel of Streets on Lawlance. We're trying to investigate El Cerebro's secret project. Our mission? Well, just that.
We've got enemy activity nearby.
Hey, we got an Arco with a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
There, on the terrace.
So we're gonna just try to sneak in, do this mission, try not to get killed. And try to sneak out. You guys want to keep spotting enemies for me, that'd be cool. Oh wait, I think there's a jammer. Yep, yeah, that's definitely a jammer. We got a jammer.
I got eyes on a generator.
Generator, okay. Anything else I need to be aware of?
Visual on an air defense system.
Probably a sniper or something on there.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm moving to position.
Mark him.
I've got the target. That guy's history.
Thank you. Oh, we have another target.
I see a second target. Let's keep our heads down and see if we can get into the central warehouse undetected. I want to find out what El Cerebro's working on. Let's move.
See, is there anybody up there?
I got one narco near that stack of tires. Back it up, back it up.
Shoot someone out.
Marking a captain.
I'm getting a position.
Actually, I drew someone out.
Just
investigate, didn't it? It was an accident. Didn't mean to do that, but...
Target lost. I've got the target. Roger. Let me get in position. Target marked. Copy. Target marked. Ready to engage.
You guys got targets? I need one.
No target. Repeat, Tango, no target. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Next to the HQ building.
Okay.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
That's always nice. Where is this weapons case at? Pass it. Upstairs? Should I be one upstairs? I probably should be one upstairs on this side. Hello. Yeah, that was stupid on my part. Oh, there's
weapons case. This will go nice with my boots.
Shitballs. They coming to us?
This is just a show. I really suck. I'm rusty.
We got more tangos rolling up.
Mark the cap.
Check it out. Getting a masses are going the wrong way. Okay, we're still good. Wait one. Let me get in position. I've got the target. Target acquired. Hang back. Ready. Call the shot. Boom. Tango down.
The hornet's nest.
I'm moving to position.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
I'm shooting these fuckers. Target acquired. Stay back.
Rally on me.
Roger, moving.
Oh. So I'll get one outside. Never go outside. Just win.
Man down.
I'm heading your way.
There's two of us down.
Thanks.
That guy's history.
You get in there and help our friend.
They're settling down. Must think we backed off. I'm getting a position.
Okay, so there are reinforcements leaving.
Target marked.
There's only one guy watching that gun nest.
Let me find a good position.
Yep.
Roger that. Target marked. Target lost.
Of course, you lost the target.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Alright, there's guys. Now where's we got one?
There he is.
Target carrying submachine guns.
That's the one that we need to. We got him. And then what else we got? We got some guns over here. Another enemy. Really?
Got another tango.
Tenemos apoyo de los grupos de refuerzo. Really? Para el camino para llegar a donde vimos por última vez al enemigo.
I'm moving to position.
Who's our leader?
Target marked. I need to get to a better position. Roger. Target acquired.
Let's get in there and help our man down. I draw fire.
I've got eyes on the captain. Clear. How you guys holding up?
You guys get the man down. I drew fire. Kill the power. Tag.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Hey, Aaron. I know my station chief in Buenos Aires got the launch dates for those drug subs. You want to hear the stunning results?
We're gonna look
of
around here for some intel.
squad.
Yeah. Unidad Bird on patrol. Okay. Watch out.
My cartel contact in Florida tells me that the submersibles arrived with no problems except for a couple of dehydrated crewmen. Either that fat fuck the station chief sat on the info, or the goddamn Brazilians let the boats through. You know, would it hurt for somebody in our government to remember that loyalty is a two-way street?
I got C4 primed.
I mean, fuck am I taking these risks for? And to top
it off, a weapons case over here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Let's get down there and find this intel, I guess.
What do you make of that?
Who gives a fuck? Let's blow it up.
Hoo-ah. Demo calc says P for plenty.
Here we go.
Demo is primed and in place. I'll drive. That was fucking beautiful. Let's gather some info ricky-tick. See if we can't grab something that tells us what El Cerebro was working on.
Get out, boys.
We're in a target poor environment.
I saw you. You were right here.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Do you like running around?
I like planting landmines.
Planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Targeting. Oh, wow. Real loud.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. Shit, man down.
You. You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
Nah.
Goddamn.
We can kill it.
I'm gonna try to kill it. You got two of us.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Come on,
you plan on letting me bleed all day?
I got C4 primed. Demo's primed and in place.
Man down over here. Man down. Man, I'm on my way. Man, if you shot straight, I would get fucked up. You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Hey, keep firing at me.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Wait.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Stay down, I'll be
right
there.
Oh, you got me. He almost got me. Done playing with Just Free Phone tonight, so please like, share, subscribe, hit the little bell for updates, and thank you for watching. See you in the future video. Thank you, good night.